Hi, welcome to Frog's Prop Shop. This is my daughter Scarlett. Today we are going to be making the Tom Savini style Jason mask from Friday the 13th game. So what you'll need is a hockey mask, which you can pick up for a couple of pounds from anywhere. A pen to draw your areas that you're going to be cutting out. You need a Dremel fairly with a little buzzsaw part to take the sections out. You doing? And you will need black spray paint, red spray paint, and some masking tape. So first of all, we're gonna get a picture of the Savini mask, and we're gonna draw the bits we're gonna cut out.
Yes,
we are. So let's get started on that. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna sand the shine off it. So sandpaper, take the clips off it. Sorry, I forgot to mention that. We'll sand it and then we'll put the design on it. So you want to sand it. You want to sand it? Rub it. Just rub it with the sandpaper. That's it.
Wait, yeah, me going to do something.
Okay, you go do something else. Right, okay.
So I'm going to need to sand it to water.
Yeah, okay.
Because I keep running. Now I'm going to sand. Nick. Are you cold, Daddy?
Am I cold? No, not really. Why?
Call
Are you
me?
Cold?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, we'll go inside and maybe put a jacket on. Why don't you run and get a jacket?
Like, you're going to need to put a jacket.
Okay, you run and tell Mum to put a jacket on. So, after you're done sanding it, we'll wipe it with a cloth to make sure that we get everything off of it. Any wee grains that have came off from sanding. So what we're going to do then is we're now going to wipe it with a clean cloth and then we're going to draw in our design. Okay. Right. So after we sand it, get a kitchen towel or a cloth or something just to give it a wipe. Now, we need to get a picture of the design that we're going to go for. Go get Dad's phone from the living room. We'll get a picture of the design. And a bit down. Get a Sharpie pen. Silver one will do it.
Dad, I've got all the Batman in it.
Thank you. Right, so let's get a photo.
Yeah.
So let's see.
For Anna, get away,
Jason. Let's get a photo up. Images. Okay.
I've got a goalie dicky. Well, see when that's all done, can I show everybody?
Yep, you can show everybody when it's all done.
Yeah. I can't make it in the right. Way. Can you wear it when
so,
it's all done?
The picture so design done? Here.
Yeah. Well,
I'm
can
just
I
have
still
to
pull that one more time?
Try and copy
can
it over.
Can I still pull that one more time?
No, I'm filming. You go and do whatever you're doing.
Okay.
Right, so it's a joint there.
Okay,
maybe
put
coil. And there's cracks there. I'm trying not to get that on the surface. looks like it goes around this one. So it goes up around there. We've got a gauge out of here. And I think we've got one down here. Back. Okay.
Yeah, there.
I'll get three
yes.
scratches across the
mm-hmm.
face.
Yeah.
I'm running.
Wait, let me go.
There. Through here. And down over the bridge of the nose. We're making the Tom Savini Jason mask, sweetheart. Right, that's one scratch there. Need to do another one here. And that looks like that scrape goes all the way up to here. Touches crack there. And last one goes between the bridge of the eye. And then down here. Right. So as far as I can tell, these are the markings.
Because that they are on markings. So this ain't got markings.
Yes. So what we'll do is we'll get the multi tool, we'll get the saw section, we'll cut out the bits and cut out. We'll use the sanding section to sand in the what looks like claw marks. I don't know if they're meant to be the claw marks from maybe when Freddy dragged them into hell.
Yes.
But,
because Freddy and Jason fight together and just.
Yeah, and Freddy and Jason fought. But,
and.
So we'll get this done, see how it looks.
And Freddy cut this feet.
Okay, so multi-tool, we're gonna start with cutting out these scratches, like these. It's this section. From it. The version of the Jason hockey mask we are doing is all broken.
Wait.
Right, so we've taken this bit off.
Wait,
any more of that will get binned. Right, let's take this wee section here out.
Yes.
Skeletons aren't real.
I know.
Well, they are real, but not like the living kind.
I know.
Just, you know, skeletons in people. We all have skeletons.
No. Even skeletons in myself! Only skeletons made out of bones.
They are made out of bones, yep.
And I got points
for them. You do. You're made of a giant skeleton.
Yeah.
You sure are. Right. I've got this section here out. Okay. We're just going to do the top bit now.
Well, you have got a really tall skeleton.
So that's these bits. Now, working these bits. Now there's two ways you can do it. If you've got the soft part, you can put it in very gently and move it back and forward, but I'm going to use the sanding part and try your best not to go too deep.
Dad, be careful.
It's okay, it's switched off. See, there's a wee safety switch here. And that means that it's safe.
Too tight.
Safe for adults, not for children.
Okay. I think you have to watch the
golden. Important safety tip.
Yep. Because I think that water is going down to water.
Water going down the drain, yep. That's right, there is. Yeah. Right. So we'll use the sanding bit. We can try and sand in these scratches.
Let's see. Land water.
See how deep that is. Yeah, it looks alright. That's pretty. What are you saying? Gouge out of there. It's a good slash.
Yes, and you also cut out her mouth.
Mm-hmm.
You can't really cut out her mouth.
Thank you.
proud of your nails.
Yeah. Well, I'm a good nail.
Why your nails?
I probably go through them painted.
Oh, your painted nails?
Yeah.
Show the people you're painted. They're lovely, aren't they? Right, that's two slashes, just the one above and below the eye now.
I feel like something. Okay. I feel like getting Nana here.
Right. So now, the one thing that I didn't do that I probably should have is do some cracks around the eyes. Jason's mask usually has cracks sort of in about there. But, I don't know if Savini put that in the design for the a special edition mask for the game, but they're usually there, so we're going to put them in. I want to stay back. Couple of random ones. Yeah.
Mom,
right.
Dad.
Now what we're going to do is we're going to use the saw. We're going to turn it on, and we're just going to very gently sort of tap the mask here and there just to get some scores down it.
Yes.
Jason's eyes. Jason's eyes, yes.
Long hand got nano then cut.
Ah, but the mask has got cuts on.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, right, stand back.
Okay.
So, now, sandpaper.
Sandpaper.
So, we'll grab sandpaper, we'll give it a sand, and then we'll get painting.
Me go get sandpaper.
Okay, we'll get sandpaper. Watch the cables, yep. There you go. You'll get sandpaper. So, like I said, we'll run this bit of sandpaper just to sort of get these bits off. Shake them off with a wee sanding. If they don't, I might need to scrape it with the front of a knife just to get them off with the wee burrs and everything there. And what about the rest of it? Get me a new piece, please.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. We'll use this now. The burrs at the head, I don't know if they're going to come off with sand. find out once I get a clean bit of sandpaper instead of a bit I've already used. But a lot of these bits are coming off. I need to go grab sandpaper.
Yeah.
Okay. So, sandpaper.
Like,
get a fresh bit.
Maybe there's no sandpaper. There's just like lots of them. How can we get it?
Try and get these rolled off.
Okay. Why are you cutting? Why are you trying to weigh up that off?
Yeah, I think. Yeah, these bits are coming off with a bit of sandpaper. So,
me just moving that guy. That's
it. Okay.
Wait, yeah. That's a shot at, but I'm correct.
So after you get off all the wee buzz and the rough bits sticking out of where you sanded it, time to paint. Okay, so cover up your little poppers. Easiest way actually, if you have them, is water balloons. Just pop them on the end. But yeah, I don't have any, so I just masking taped it. So, I'm sure you all know how to spray paint. So, I'm just gonna skip this bit, to be honest. So once the mask is all dried, don't worry about any wee spots that you're gonna have to touch up with black, because make sure you've got a wee bit of black paint there. But we're gonna put the triangle on the head. Bit of red.
Now,
what you're gonna be trying to do here,
okay,
just do it like a dry brush and try not to get it into the cut.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right. So dab it.
Yeah.
Try not to put it into the cut, so hopefully I should do it. Hopefully I've not taken off too much black paint here. There we go. Touch up that a wee bit with the black. But apart from the wee touch up I'm going to have to do, we have to wee touch up there on the bridge of the nose. A little bit of paint wasn't quite dry yet. But you can see there, you've got your red triangle on the top. So let's see.
Dun 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 dun. Dad.
Touch that up.
Nobody can see me.
No one can see you. Oh, sorry. There you are, right there. With your Moana cereal. Right. So let's just.
May not grab my bowl.
Oh, you didn't bring a bowl.
Yep.
Oh dear.
You said that because I'm gawky there. You thought that was my bowl, but.
They don't worry if there's any like markings or anything left by the masking tape, like dents in the paint or anything, because in the end this is supposed to look marked up anyway. So you should be okay. And if you end up taking any of the red off, I wouldn't worry about it either. There we go.
Hello, Anna. Hello, Anna.
So once this wee bit of white paint dries in here, this black paint, we'll have the red triangle with the skulls down it. And what we'll do is we'll try and highlight these skulls. I've left a wee bit of the buzz sort of here and there from when I was sanding it. Well, I say sand, when I was sanding everything off, I left a wee bit there, but in all honesty, it sort of adds to it, makes the skulls more visible. So we'll let this dry and then we'll basically go over the full thing. I think what we'll do is we'll use a bit of brown and a wet sponge and we'll see if we can sort of highlight the cuts and the grazes and everything and the markings around the eyes. So let's let this dry and we'll go from there. Say bye.
Bye.
So now that your mask is dried, should be looking good. It does need, obviously, marked up, highlighted.
Don't you know?
Yep, there you are. But there you are. So, sponge, water, brown paint. Yeah. Wet sponge.
Wet paint.
You got a brown paint on it.
Mhm.
And a wet sponge. And then we're just gonna
put some on it and
brush it in.
Get my pen and let and that and I'll let it dry.
Get into the highlights and everything. And then we're gonna use.
Wait. Look like blood on his face.
It's not really made to look like blood, it's meant to look more like dirt.
No, but it look like blood.
I'll leave that for a wee second.
It does look like it.
We'll get a paper towel and start.
Wet bun.
Taking this off.
Wet
bun. And with any luck, this should go in to your cuts. Maybe into the snaps as well, making them look a little bit rusted. Although you could do that with a... you do that with a paintbrush if you wanted them to look rusted, but by the time you put the straps back on, it doesn't really matter. Just all round the eyes.
That on the eyes.
Just make sure. And all round the eyes. And we'll do a wee bit more in there.
And it will actually go down there.
Into the cuts.
And after this, when I put that in, I will let it dry.
Let it dry a wee bit more in. I'm just getting all paper towel. Maybe do a third. Try and get it into as many of the cuts as we can, markings. Putting the snaps as well, anyway, me as well. Around the edges.
We didn't get a see goodbye.
You didn't get a see goodbye? Well, we're not done yet.
Yeah.
So that's okay.
Okay. I
passed it. Much time. Just paper towel. A bit more thorough. So we put quite a thick coating on there.
Oh Dad, I need some of my painting
come on. That's looking better.
Only one that come off.
A bit better in there.
Huh?
it's probably not the best. But you see the brave one to all the main cuts.
Daddy, you look like a series with that album.
Personally, it's fantastic. Huh? Yes, hope it's picking up pretty well on camera.
Doesn't look good to me.
Let us dry.
Yes.
Take it outside. Mm-hmm. Clear coat it. Yes. And that's us. We'll put the snaps back on. We're good to go. And we'll see how it looks once that's all done.
Yeah, on me.
Right, say bye.
Bye.